Being a dad is incredibly tough, incredibly exhausting, but absolutely amazing and so worth it. It's the most rewarding job you could ever wish to have. Seeing a relationship develop between siblings is such an amazing thing as a parent. Such an amazing thing. I mean, Clayton's an amazing big brother to his little sister, and he teaches her and is so patient with her. Being a dad does differ from being a mum, because you don't have that instant connection. And although it was love at first sight with both of my children, there wasn't necessarily that instant connection from them to me. And that's what I think is different. I created that bond through a lot of hard work and effort, taking on activities, getting up in the night and doing those feeds and bathing them and reading to them before bed. And even if they didn't want you to hold them whilst you read to them before bed, you would just sit near them whilst their mother held them and you would read to them so that they still get the sound of your voice. And then as they get a little bit older, doing things like swimming so you get that skin-to-skin contact, and eventually they realise that this person loves me just as much as the woman that carried me. My main tip to dads is to be as active and involved as possible. A good dad is not scared to make mistakes, but keen to teach the lessons from those mistakes. Having a child, it really is love at first sight. You know, it's such a privilege. I feel so blessed to have two healthy children that look up to you and worship you. Just feel blessed.